gear. They say no such thing as bad weather, just bad gear. Well, we're gonna put that to the test right now, because the shit can fit out here. It's full on ice storm weather today. The horse is fucking shivering. We put him in the barn, but it's not all that cold, but it's just nasty. But anyway, it's great. Number two, what we do is, Ryan here will always follow. He'll go anywhere I do, you know, no leash required, no leash, whatever, you know, no halter. And then number two, let's go. So they're cold. He was coming a minute ago, but he stopped because he got his hair. So he was going to dry out. But anyway, they're not happy. It's cold as shit. Wet. It's going to get worse. And they've been a little bit, you know, grumpy to begin with. So here we go. They know the routine. Let's go, my friends. Here we go. This is blocked off. You know, this is where the cattle come up and drink. So the horse pen is separate from the cattle. It's very muddy out here anyway. It's been, here they come, look at them. Anyway, so Ryan, number two, he's going in. Hang on, cool, let's go. Let's go again, gate's not open. Oh, you wait. Okay, here we go. I need a GoPro for this. This is what, I guess the GoPro would be good for. Here we go. They're coming up behind the barn right now. Now they're in behind the barn. It's the first step to them drying out. Anyway, here they go. It's the old barn. This is their, you know, winter pen. What we're gonna do is I'm gonna bring Roy in, shut the gate, tie him up, brush him out, squeegee him off, and you know, he's been a little bit wild. Shaking like crazy, man. They're shaking like crazy. I suppose I would be too if, you know, I didn't have all these clothes on, all this gear. This is what they say. You know, the best thing is, you know, bad weather is bad gear. So that's what I'm wearing. Good boots, raincoat, gloves. Roy is eating some oats from last night. Chews over there chowing down some oats too, shaking like bacon. Anyway, I'm gonna put the phone away. And probably won't, you know, do any more videos today unless shitty. If that's the case, this could easily turn into snow, you know, on the backside of this. All I know is those guys up there in Cannonball, Standing Rock, they're taking the brunt of it right now. It's full-on blizzard conditions. Probably just hitting right now. It's changed over from ice. They've been getting iced all morning, heavy ice, and now they're about to probably get 10 to 20 inches of snow on top of it. And who knows how much we'll get. We may not get any, or we might get a foot. And I'm kind of leaning towards a foot. I just saw some snow flying right there. So we're supposed to have precipitation now for at least another 6 hours. So if it turns over to snow, you know, soon with this type of rainfall, it'll pile up pretty quick. Anyway, that's it for now. Freezing their collective asses off. You probably didn't hear a single word of anything I said, because I know the microphone is terrible and the wind's awful. We're expecting some 70 mile an hour winds this evening, actually. Anyway, here we go. And if you like these videos out of here from South Dakota and horses, subscribe or let me know what you think. And if you want to come riding, by all means, I've got plenty of good horses. I'll see you.